altitude acquired.
My plane is icing up.
Landfill number 7. If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Grunder Park. Captain Carl, do you have the rules to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it. The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals. There was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but...
this one's mine.
To us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. Those of you listening in, am I wrong?
We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is a helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.